everyone. I just read Trisha Takanawa's book, and it was really inspiring. She says that when you declutter your house, you declutter your mind and clear a path to true happiness.
How about a clear path to dinner, bitch?